I'm Bristol Huffman, and I want to race in the Junior Iditarod in 2022 with a team of 10 dogs. I want to race to represent not only my home state, but more so my hometown of Kotzebue, Alaska. My focus right now is to set myself up for success with the right mentorship, equipment, and dogs and support to get my team to Anchorage for the Junior Iditarod. And this is my mushing team. Working with 10 dogs is challenging both physically and financially, so this is why I need to ask for your help to make it to Anchorage and the finish line. Dog sledding is important to me for growth. I feel more responsible when I care for the dogs, I feel more reliable when I show up, and I feel more dedicated to life above the Arctic Circle. I plan to reach my goal to race in Anchorage. So this is me, a musher that is asking for your help. Thank you for your consideration. My dogs are my heart, and I'm going to take my heart to Anchorage and then to the finish line.